Dearest Alyssa, how have you been? I think of you every day. It seems such a long time since you started your life at boarding school. It was after your beloved grandfather went missing while travelling 3 years ago that I sent you away to boarding school and told you not to come back for at least 6 years without giving you any explanation. It must have been very painful for you, and I'm sorry, but it was for your own protection. Now, your 15th birthday is approaching, and I fear your life may be in danger more than ever before. Please, go into hiding until your 15th birthday has passed. I know that what I am saying will make no sense to you, but please, do as I tell you and hide as quickly as you can. Your loving mother, Nancy.
Mum. Alyssa, you're wanted on the telephone. It's your mother.
Hello, Mum? Hello? Are you there?
What's wrong? Answer me. Hello? Hello? Mum? Hello? Mum? Mum? Answer me.
Mum, I'm back. Excuse me. Are you one of the lodgers?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I'm Alyssa, Nancy's daughter. Do you know where my mother is?
Your mother has gone out. That was early yesterday morning.
Huh?
She mentioned that she would not be coming back for some time.
What?
She was wrong. She won't be coming back at all. So it's just you. You are all alone in this world now, little girl. My sweet Alyssa. I've been waiting so long for this moment.
Get away from me! Mum. I came back home. I know you told me not to, but I couldn't help it. I'm so worried about you. Where are you, Mum?
Alyssa! Alyssa!